How to use Bookmory app. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, install this application and click on open. Now tap on next. Now click on add a book. Now you can search your book or you can add book by barcode or input. Now search for your book. Now select your book. Now tap on save. Now go back. Now under read later, tap on your book. Now click on read start. Tap on OK. Now after you finish reading a page, tap on tab to change page. Now tap on read pages and select pages. Now tap on save. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question on the search topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.